Oh. What have we gotten ourselves
Apparently not
into?
going that way.
Whichever way we go, just promise me there's no more goddamn spiders.
Those were not spiders, man. They were bigger than the size of your hand. That's not a normal spider.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
Sounds good to me. So now we're pretty much just waiting for Chloe and Cutter, right? Yeah, let's get out of here.
Damn it, it's no good.
We already saw our half of the piece, so I'm hoping
I'll see if I can find a way across.
We don't physically need it, because it's been stolen already, so.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
Spider webs. Thanks for watching out for me, Sully.
Anna.
Got me? Things gonna go.
I know.
Woo! Over there? Nope. Come on. Come on, Nate. Walk over there. Oh! Whoa!
Hey, that'll work.
Yeah. Just like I planned.
Woo!
Now we gotta find a way down.
Hold on. Shh.
Are there people?
Empty those cans. Every last drop.
Are they torching down the place?
What the hell are they doing?
Burn the whole place down.
Oh no. Sully, we gotta get out of here.
Oh my goodness. Why? Why? Oh, they're setting it off. It's not good. Not good. Oh, they're so dumb. Why would they do that? You got your thing already, so go! Do you really have to do all this? Oh my god. Oh! Get off me! Who's shooting? Whoever it is, stop it! Freaking hell! Gotta get the guy! Serious?
Hold on, Sully!
Ooh! Nice disarm! Not nice explosion. How did you... Oh, okay. Wait.
Come on, hurry!
Hang on, I'm coming.
Oh, man.
It's an inner ear thing! Shit! I got your back! Hurry!
Damn, he's really getting old! I'm surprised he actually came with us this time. Not like last time. He's like, I'm out of here. Come going on. To someplace warm. Oh. Oh! Boost?
I'll give you a boost. Come on.
No!
That's no good.
Now what?
Gotta be a way out of here.
Trying to find it. Not this way. Oh, everything is burning. Oh, come on.
This way.
Forget about killing me.
Gotta get the hell out of here.
We're all gonna die. Hey, not here, not here. No!
Yeah, I'm okay!
I'll meet you on the other side.
Great.
Okay.
Be right there. Watch your step.
You better watch your step. That okay, that thing is gonna burn off. Oh, oh Lord. Oh my god, this guy is just superhuman. Down?
Oh!
Shit! Thanks! Oh!
Crap!
It's made of all this wood, too! Oh, come! Forget it! Forget it! We're both gonna die! Leave me alone! Come on! Give it up! Hurry the hell up and thank you. Oh, I guess we're gonna occasionally see those guys from now on. Okay, that's Sully. Where are they? They're so dumb! Just leave us alone! No more secrets. Oh!
Bad bastard!
No!
Shitheads!
Son of a bitch!
They left their guy in here. Okay, well, Need a plan. Where is that guy? Not alive anymore, that's what. Okay. I don't think... Can we do anything here? Sully?
Hey,
shit!
There. There's the door!
Oh my god! No! At least all of this is happening to us and not Sully. Could be worse.
Shit. Damn it! Sully, I'm stuck! Help me out!
Shit! It's them!
Get down!
No!
There you go.
Nice.
Let's go. Forget about these dummies. Oh no! Shit! Okay, you're gonna catch me or what? What am I gonna do? I don't know. What can I do? Can I jump? Can I jump here? Oh shit! Holy moly!
Little help?
Give me a hand.
Come on up here.
Trying! No!
Sully! Sully, hang on! I'm slipping! I'm coming!
I can't handle this, but Sully can't!
I got you! Go!
Oh!
Keep climbing!
We're here. Are we out? Are we not out? This way? Really? We can't go that way? Oh, come on. Okay, well. Oh my god. Oh. Are you kidding me? Dude, all the smoke is gonna kill us. Let's get out of here. Bathtub!
This way.
Get out of here! Jesus! Is it really important trying to kill me now? Goodbye. Oh, good job, Sully. Where's the last guy? Ooh, that was ugly. These guys are making me mad. Get out of here! Let's get out of here together! Stop trying to kill me! I don't even know where I'm going anymore. Probably not that way. Sully? Oh, okay. Sully, where are you?
There's a ladder! Come on!
No, no. Okay, okay, we can do this.
Come on, Sully!
Oh! Not over yet.
Oh God! The whole damn tower's coming down. Burn!
These guys are so nuts. Why did they burn down the whole place? Oh shit! Oh freaking hell!
That was close, huh? You alright?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
I think he wants to call it quits.
Here, just give me a sec.
You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in that.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had you back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
That's a first. Self-reflection.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. Sure hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
It would be cool if we get to play as Cutter or Chloe.
Damn it.
Aww.
Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
Then we better hustle.
Is this another museum?
Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead. We got the element of surprise. Let's not waste it.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best-case scenario for now, okay? We rescue Cutter and Chloe, and the four of us just sneak back out.
Yeah, right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm.
Cutter and Chloe seem like they can hold their own, though, so maybe I shouldn't be too scared about that. Hopefully, anyway. Cutter. Cutter's interesting because,
I'm getting in through here. It's locked.
Ah, tours. So it's like a tourist location. Cutter's interesting. Oh, Jesus Christ, that was close. Oh, it's a very nice view. Right, so for the third time. Cutter's kind of an interesting person, because at first I thought he was going to be like a musclehead.
I'll wait here.
Right, sit tight.
But evidently, he's really learned, so not at all a musclehead.
Come on up, Sully. It's clear.
Or just a musclehead, anyway. Hey, this is like the same town we saw when we were going into the museum in Uncharted 2. Very similar looking, anyway. Some sort of ancient historical location for tour groups. Can we read that? Hell no.
Hey, help me with this door.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We don't know what's on the other side of that door.
Oh, yeah. Good point.
So we give up? No. Nathan Drake never gives up.
I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right.
That way. Whoa, this is huge. Look at how far the castle extends.
You okay?
Yeah. Close, though.
We just broke off a piece of some sort of historical monument. If Marlowe and Talbot don't get us, the local authorities are, so let's get out of here fast. Why is there a guy there?
Oh, shit. Already? Just what I needed.
Oh, we can try this out. Oh, I didn't know it reached so far. Sweet, that's actually really sweet. Okay, there's one more guy over there. Oh, which way is he looking at though? I don't know. Oh shit. How do we...
Who's there?
Oh shit! Oh man! That was scary. Oh wow. Oh! He's jumping all over the place! Okay, that... Sure, okay.
Oh shit.
Find it!
There's at least one more guy from above. Unless if he jumped down just now. Dang. The stealth evidently got a lot harder! No. This gun. Oh, I like my little gun right now, though. Okay. Oh, there's a lot of stuff. Okay, what are we looking for? It's certainly safe now. Do you want to come in now, Sully? Oh, so many weapons lying around. They, like, took this place for their own.
Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
The usual.
Cleaning up. Oh, medieval washrooms. Hey, Sully. Don't we
Come
do
on,
something
help
here?
With this.
Don't you sometimes wonder why they make doors like this? So I'm not allowed to get across by myself?
Come on, this way.
We better hurry it up.
Yeah. That kind of looks like there's a treasure there. But we might have to wrap around from the other side, I guess. Yeah, I don't think we can jump over this. Okay. Ooh.
Sully, over here. All right, back up.
Dang. What's on this side? Nothing, apparently. Okay. Spooky castles. No spooky ghosts, though, please.
It's locked, of course. Hey, check it out.
What do you want to do to it? You want to, like, climb down in it, or what?
Lower me down.
Oh, you want to look behind you? Or something? Not really cooperating with me right now, Nate.
Anything down there?
Give me a sec. I'll check it out.
Okay. Okay, yeah, I guess that makes sense, because it's a little bit hard to jump off that. Oh, scared me. Thought someone... Uh-oh. The walkie-talkie's not getting answered!
Who's that?
Nobody.
What was that?
Don't yell. As long as you don't make noise, I can still do this. Enamel copper vessel. Nothing around here, right? Yeah, the stealth noticeably got a lot harder in this one, so... that about averages out to regular stealth, because the stealth in Uncharted 2 was...
Hey, over here. Back up, I'll shoot the lock.
Way easy. People. There are people everywhere.
Ah, crap, come on. Sully, help me out.
Oh, the person I thought... it was just Sully, okay. Oh. Neat little light.
This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Where the hell could they be?
Hiding. Just like you and I. So we were here inside earlier, and then Sully came from that way. Does that mean there might be a treasure here? Nope. Hmm. That waterfall place. I really thought there was a treasure there earlier. Maybe it was just a yellow light.
Aren't you in France?
We're rescuing you?
From what?
We thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
Yeah, we figured they must have followed you too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
Look. Just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
So John Dee...
And Francis Walsingham and Walter Raleigh and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Hey, guys.
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew
are the same secret order 400 years on.
Will you cut to the goddamn chase, please?
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Here, look. Quod est superius?
Es secret quod est inferius. As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
Nobody knows what they're saying.
To the highest point of this castle.
Thus, the stairs.
Well done.
Clearly, cutters.
We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. Now, the entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
Just as smart as Drake. Wow, impressive. But, okay, then earlier, the comment about 400 years old something-something that Marlowe made makes a lot more sense, because the thing she belongs to is 400 years old.
That's the highest tower.
Okay, so we just need to make our way across... Oh, shit.
Bollocks.
Get down.
Now what?
All right, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak-in, sneak-out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
Oh, boy.
We just have to find them.
Just wait till they get their hands on Cutter.
What about the other two?
Now they're done. Talbot finished them off in France.
Just leaving guns lying around? Thanks. Where did the voices come from? Guys are like Agent 47s. Who the heck goes on a mission in a suit anyway? Don't look. Go away or stay put. Shit. Oh, did he not see the body? All he saw was a shadow of me. Wait, well, he's shit. Oh, what the hell? What the hell kind of gun is this? Well, that was nice while it lasted. Oh my god. Gotta get closer. No. Oh, come on, really?
Boom.
There's an entrance at the base of the tower.
Well, let's head to the top and see what we've got.
That was a little noisy. That's too bad. Four people, huh? Yep. Somewhere up there. Okay. This thing is really annoying. It keeps changing targets if you move just even a little bit.
Gate, perfect. Charlie, give me a hand with this. You through?
Yep, clear.
Got it.
All right, down.
Is that really how gates work? No locking mechanism. Oh, that's not a good sign.
Me.
Whoa. These are new? What is that? What was that G-mall? We have more bullets for this one. Rounding a corner is scary. Oh, that's a grenade. Okay. Okay, this place does not look good at all. It looks like we're gonna get circled here later by a boss. So, whew, that's gonna be great. Okay.
Up this way.
Yep. Whoa. Excuse me, Chloe! Did Chloe hit this guy? Can you- Oh my god. Dear god. Oh! Oh. Whoa! Hello! Oh shit! Shit! Fuck! Fuck!
It's a grenade!
Fuck! Woo! I need to get out of here, guys. I need to... Shit! Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh my god. Where was the super armored guy? Did Cutter get him? Hello. Okay, thanks a lot, guys. Really saved my butt there. Oh shit! Oh my god. Oh, come on. What are you doing? That was so suicidal. Why? I don't even understand. No. You cannot be shooting at me now, okay? I'm really busy. That's what you get. Nope, how about you? Holy crap! How can we avoid this? We're so done! It's hiding for a second. Oh, this is really cool. Shit. Gotta go back here. I don't want to leave that guy unkilled, so let's kill him. I don't want to leave that guy alone because he might come back later, so... Oh, this is crazy! Back in the game! Yep. Oh, that guy is so dumb!
Shit.
Okay, are we good? Can we move on? Welcome. lots of AKs around here. We seem to be good. You guys want to come up, or... Yep. What's up? I don't see any more guys. Is there someone I'm missing? We gotta climb to the highest point of the tower, right? So... Let's go, guys. Hurry up, chop chop. I don't see a way to climb higher, though. Oh! Guys. Holy shit! Wasting my- Got you. Yeah! Whew! He was waiting in there for me.
Up this way. Come on.
Thanks for helping out, guys. Really appreciate it.